Hey bros, today we're going to install Diablo 4 on our Steam Decks. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is switch to desktop mode. Okay, switch to desktop, and now we're here in desktop. You want to open your browser, and you're going to have to open this URL. I have it here in my history, so I'm just going to launch it from here. It would be this one. I'll leave it in the description down below anyways. And you want to scroll all the way down to this big download button. So you click there, it's going to download. You can open this folder and we can close the browser already. We're just going to drag this to our desktop. Okay, move here. Now we can close this. And now you just double click. Continue because we trust this. So now it downloads and here is the actual application. I'm just going to install Battlenet, so I'm going to uncheck all of these other launchers that we can install. Feel free to install any of them if you want. Okay, and now we just need to press, I'm going to separate app IDs. You need to press OK, and the install process starts. After a couple of seconds, Battlenet starts installing. And everything's okay. Now you press on OK and Steam will restart. So we open it again. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to move it into my SD card. And here you can click all of them. Like it doesn't really matter. If you don't have them installed, they're not going to get installed. And here the same. You can just click all of them if you want because it's just going to move whatever launchers you have installed and not. It's not going to create them or whatever. So I'm just going to click everything and now I press OK. And that's it. Everything's moved to the SD card. So now we open Battlenet. Okay, here you got to make sure that you're using Proton Experimental. Here in compatibility. Okay, it doesn't let me change it now, but I am using Proton Experimental. And you just launch it from here. It's easier to launch it from the desktop mode because it's a lot easier to access Battlenet. Okay, so there I put my user and password and we get a bunch of these pop-ups here. So we're gonna want to close them. Okay, we close this one. We have another one here. Yep, I'm also gonna close this one. And okay, continue. Okay, skip tour. So that would be it. You press here on Diablo and you just go and install it as you would on a normal desktop PC. Okay, on this first step, don't touch anything because it's going to get installed where it needs to get installed. So here you press continue and over here you can choose if you want the high resolution assets or not. For the Steam Deck, it really isn't worth having these high resolution assets. So I'm just going to start the installation. And here you can see that it's installing and after some time it gets installed. Okay, and now I'm back and I'm just going to launch it. So here we have Battlenet now with my Diablo installed. I just click there and everything loads up as expected. And there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and remember to like, subscribe, and you know. See you folks next time.